faster! The city does not sleep!
Shit, Nico! Bledar has me trapped again! This is all your fault!
Okay, Roman. I'm not going to let something else get in the way this time. Where are you?
Over on the court, under the L train on Firefly! Bledar, buddy! You proved your point the first time!
Listen, Dardan is a good friend of mine. It was a misunderstanding.
Hey! Shit! There he is! Keep on Fat Boy here, and I'll talk to him. Our problems with your cousin.
I told you to stop. Now it's too late.
You all right, cousin?
Yeah, fine. Fucking loan sharks, man. If one more of these gangsters tries to... Speaking of shitheads, here's Dardan. Come on, my car is over there. Let's get him. You drive. I don't feel so good.
These guys think that they're better than me. They think they can fuck me around and beat me up because there are more of them! Not any longer! Me and you, Nico. Me and you are going to show them. Fucking dirt and smashing my fucking stuff! Who does he think he is? Just some fucking petty Albanian hood! If I wanted to buy a stolen TV, I'd go to Dardan. Who does he think he's fucking with? Bellic Enterprises, that's who! We're going to the top, Nico! The top!
For now, let's just try to survive, cousin.
Fine.
He'll come back and trash our place if he gets away! Get him, cousin! Dardan is stopping. He's trying to get away on foot.
Don't you idiots care what's going on in the world?
Dardan ain't a problem for you no more, cousin.
Nice one, cousin. Drive back to the depot. These bruises are starting to pain.
These men, these Shylocks like Dardan, they always try to squeeze you for everything. A man in Europe, another Russian. Bulgarin. He live on the Adriatic. Believed I owed him money when I did not. It made my life impossible. There was no avoiding him.
Did you deal with him like you did Dardan and Bledar?
He had too many connections for that. I had to leave. He is one of the reasons I came here.
And to see your cousin, of course.
Of course.
We will have no more problems from now on, cousin. It is all plain sailing straight to the top for you and me.
We will see if things are that simple.
Thank you, cousin. I'll see you later.